Hi everyone, SSJ Random Master here. The following animation is a non-profit fan-based work that may contain extreme pixel violence and strong language not suitable for people under 13. Certain choices made in the making of this series will reflect the age in which and at which they were created. The original upload date will be posted in the description box. Regardless of the choices I would make today if I were to do this all over again, I felt that you as the viewer should experience Ed, Edd, and AZ as it was originally created. Thanks for understanding, and please enjoy the video.
To the hero's training site to practice the Destructo Disc attack, while more androids charged through in the Eds. Corey arrived soon afterward. Energy absorber prototypes appeared, but with the Kaioken, our heroes destroyed them easily. After taking the rest of that day off from training, the heroes now return to their training site. What happens now? Find out today on Ed, Edd, and Eddy Z.
We'll be right back.
That was a close call! With Double D receiving a near-death increase from the battle with the Saibamen, the Eds now believe that they are Saiyans. But Kevin and Utonium remain at large, with one near-fatality now on their hands. Can our heroes find the two diabolical scientists out and save themselves and the world before it's too late? Or will the villains manage to get their revenge? Because you do not want to miss the next thrilling episode of Ed, Edd, and Eddy Z.